In our makeshift medical facility, behind me in the distance, we have Candace, Lori Lee, and Rayanne with other individuals from the village that we're staying in which they are giving vaccinations, pills, and just basic checkups, such as just heart rate and breathing, just kind of make the individuals feel like they have been checked. And that's all based on the medical supplies and, of course, the funding that we have here with Hope for Kids.